my God. So I went to see the Zac Efron movie last night. It was so awesome. It's called That Awkward Moment and stars Zac Efron.
He's so cool in this movie. Well, I mean, he's awesome in whatever he does.
Like, listen, he could stand there and chew gum in the movie for 2 hours and still go see it.
Here's a clip from the movie.
As you can see, I edited out all the bad parts of the movie. You know, the scenes that didn't have Zac Efron in them?
Anyway, if you love Zac Efron as much as we do, you have to go see this movie.
Because he's so hot! As his number one fan, I think we can go see another 5 times this weekend.
You're not his number one fan. I am.
Oh yeah, really. Do you have his High School Musical book with you? Or better yet, do you have a framed picture of him that you carry around everywhere? Do you?
No.
Exactly. Plus, I'm the one that asked him to prom.
You already have a prom date.
Not if Zac Efron tweets me back. Sorry, Damien.
I hate you.
Zac Efron, I love you. I'll be dreaming on Mrs. Zac Efron night.
I never dreamed that I'd meet somebody like you. And I never dreamed that I'd lose somebody like you.
Maggie, snap out of it.
Anyway, you need to go see That Awkward Moment.
With Zac Efron.
The hottest man alive and my future husband.
Go see the movie.
We give it 2 kisses.
Signing off for PNN, I'm Caitlin Caddick.
And I'm Maggie Efron. I mean Connelly.